What's up, the Jazz Nation? Your girl is back with another video for the S. Okay. But retainers is no joke. Let me turn this down to brightness. Let me turn it down. 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 What's up, Jazz Nation? Goes back with another motherfucking video for that ass. Okay, 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 alright, alright. So by the time y'all already know what the story time is gonna be about, and I haven't done a story time in like, where you been? I ain't did a story time in so freaking long on my channel, and I just felt like, you know, I should. So I'm kind of a little sleepy right now because I'm full. But I said, you know what, my Jazz Nation, I told them I would double or triple upload for them. So here y'all go. Okay. All right. I'm going to share with you guys a story time of me losing my virginity. I lost my virginity when I was 17 years old. Let me tell you why, okay? Was I out of school? No, I was in school, yeah. Ooh, yeah, I was in school. It's some people that's out here that's losing their virginity at freaking 13, 14, you know what I'm saying? 17, 18 is actually a good age to lose your virginity, if you ask me. But you could be 30 and still have your virginity. I mean, there's no rules to the game. There ain't no rules to the game. I lost my virginity at 17. My experience, it wasn't like what everybody says it is, because a lot of people say it's painful. To me, it was not painful. It was more so of it was more so of like uncomfortable for a second. And the only reason it was uncomfortable was because obviously I never had nothing up there. So, you know, when something goes up there, you know, it's gonna be uncomfortable. Like pressure, you know what I'm saying? But it wasn't nothing painful. Everybody's different, but I'm telling y'all my experience with it. Me losing my virginity, it was not painful. It was just a little uncomfortable. Funny story, let me tell y'all something. It took this dude, literally, and no, I didn't lose my virginity to Tay. Sadly, I didn't. I wish, you know, I wish that I saved it for him, because the one who I gave it to was a douchebag. And you know, your virginity is like prized possession. So I also feel like if you, you know, is a virgin, it's okay to be a virgin. Don't rush to lose it, especially to someone that you don't see yourself spending the rest of your life with, and vice versa. Back to the story, it's funny because it took this dude like a minute to get it in, like all the way, cause let me tell you, your girl was like, wait. Okay, it was my first time, so I was like, you know, hold up, wait a minute, you trying to shove it in, don't shove it in, it goes slow. For real, I'm not lying, that's how I was, because he was trying to get that thing in there. I'm looking like, you must forgot I'm a virgin, sir. You can't just shove that in there, you gotta take your time, okay, come on now. So, I don't know why boys always say like virgins are annoying. I mean, I was that annoying virgin, but listen here, this dude was trying to just show that boy in. Like, you know, something been up there already. I'm looking like, look, ain't nothing been in there. That boy is shut close tight, okay? You trying to show that boy in there like somebody who's already in the candy shop. No, okay, take your time. You know, go slow. This is my first time. Like, be gentle with me. Be gentle with me. But it took him like a minute. I would say maybe like, about maybe like 2 minutes, I would say. 2 minutes, cause I was like, you know, ooh, like moving like, hold up. Let me tell y'all, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I remember this. I feel like everybody remembered their first time. I'm not the one to forget, okay? You know, he obviously got it in there, and then like I said, it was like a few seconds, it was uncomfortable, and then it started feeling, you know, feeling good, you know, I started, you know, in the way, you know what I'm saying, riding soothing, I love it. I can't believe I'm telling y'all this. I can't even, I'm talking to you, I'm telling you this right now, but that happened and it didn't really go that long. You know, not trying to throw shots, but it didn't really go that long. I mean, he just hopped off me. I was looking like, I'm just like, well, it was like a little blood. I'm like, ooh, okay. So you took my virginity. I'm like, awesome. Look, y'all, I'm trying to tell you guys, take your time, okay? Don't rush to lose your virginity. I mean, take your time, because once it's gone, you can't get it back, okay? I regret losing my virginity to that person. I wish it was Tay, but you know, I can't beat myself up for that. I mean, you live and you learn, you live and you learn, you live and you learn. So I seen the blood or whatever, so I ended up going and taking a shower. It eventually stopped. He was like, wanna go get it? I did. Then he looked at me like, you wanna go again? You wanna do it again? So I just said, hey, okay, we'll do it again. So, you know, we did it again. And that time he was like, get on top. I'm looking like, on top. On top. Cause again, I'm a virgin. I didn't know what to do. You know, getting on top, okay? I didn't know what to do. I'm like, okay. So, I didn't know what I was doing. Let me just say that I did not know what I was doing. So he did what he did what he did. But moral of the story is it was not painful for me. It was just a little uncomfortable for the first few seconds. And then, you know, it was all good with me. From my experience. No, yeah, that's really it. If I could rate that 1 to 10, I would rate that experience a freaking 6. I would rate it a 6. Because if I would have known what I know now about, you know, I'm not gonna say too much on here, but what I know now, okay, cause your girl, now, yeah, but that was just it, y'all. That was about it, nothing really major. I know a lot of people say that they be hurting to them, but you know, it's all about the pain tolerance. I mean, I did feel, I don't know, it's like more so pressure to me and it was like uncomfortable. That's really about it, no major. I didn't even feel that that he did take it. Some people say that they feel like a little pinch or something. I didn't feel nothing. All I did was just see it, and I was like spotting it when I'm in the shower. That's when like a little bit came down my leg and stuff like that. And that's really about it. We didn't have sex anymore after that because he ended up cheating on me. So I guess the other girl was more advanced. But he wish he was with me now. I play too much. Don't take me serious, y'all. But yeah, that's my little story. I didn't get into detail, okay? Because I don't think y'all are ready for that yet. So okay. But yeah, I didn't want to get into much detail, but I did tell you guys the facts of my experience. And yeah. And word of advice is what I said in the beginning, to, you know, make sure you lose it to someone that genuinely loves you, care about you, and, you know, will never hurt you. And y'all just see yourself being with each other for a very long time. And don't, you know, it's not no rule to the game. You ain't gotta lose your virginity because you see your friends losing theirs, or you see this person doing something, or you wanna show, you know, it's okay. Take your time, you know what I'm saying? Your virginity is your prized possession, and once it's gone, it's just gone. So if you're not ready, it's okay. But anyways, Jazz Nation, this wraps up the story time. If y'all want some more story time from your girl, spam it up in the comments. Give the video a big freaking thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'm on the road to 200k. Thanks to the Jazz Nation. I love you guys so much. Y'all support me, man. It's like, y'all don't understand. But once I hit that big, I think once I hit 500K, it's like, I don't know. Even now, I still feel like I'm at a million. That makes sense. I'm sleepy, y'all, clearly. I'm gonna wrap this video up. So I love you guys. I'll see y'all next video. Oh, my voice sound like that. Woo! I love you guys. I'll see y'all next video. Peace out. Keep your virginity out.